in round 7, start from a chain stitch. Then we'll work through back loops only to make 36 single crochets. Finally, end with one slip stitch. A regular stitch, a V shape, has two loops. The one close to us is front loop, and the one far from us is the back loop. In this round, we'll work through back loops only to make single crochets. Work one chain stitch first. Then we insert hook through the back loop of the stitch to work single crochets. Place a marker in the first stitch. Continue to work single crochets through back loops only. Finish 36 single crochets through back loops only in total. Continue to work single crochets through back loops only. Remove the marker and work one slip stitch in the first stitch to join this round. Round 7 is done. Make some adjustments. Use scissors to cut off the yarn tubes in the middle.